Here's question three. Wind speed is usually blank, the speed of individual air molecules, less than, greater than, or the same as. How is the speed of the wind related to the speed of the individual molecules inside of a volume of air? Make a choice from those three options and get a little feedback before we move on to part two of this lecture.